वेलकम माई डियर स्टूडेंट्स टू स्टैंडर्ड 10th क्लास साइंस एंड टेक्नोलॉजी पार्ट 1. टुडे वी शैल स्टडी बैलेंसिंग द केमिकल इक्वेशंस विच इज़ ऑन पेज नंबर 46 ऑफ योर साइंस 1 टेक्स्ट बुक. क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 वील बिगिन. वी हैव ए दैट इज H2S2O7 प्लस H2O giving you H2SO4. Now, while balancing the equations, one thing we are supposed to keep in mind is we are supposed to place the coefficients in front of the formula, and we cannot change the formula while balancing the equations. Now, in sequence, we will see the atoms of the elements on the left-hand side and right-hand side before balancing. We have hydrogen, 2 and 2, 4 over here, left-hand side. Sulfur, we have 2. Oxygen, we have 7 and 1, 8. Right-hand side, hydrogen, we have 2. Sulfur, we have 1. And oxygen, we have 4. Now, we begin with the highest number of atoms, which is on the left hand side, that is 8, and this side, right hand side, is 4. So first we'll try to balance oxygen by placing 2 in front of H2SO4. Now we will see 2 2s are 4. This 2 is applicable to hydrogen also. So 2 2s are 4, hydrogen becomes 4. Sulfur becomes 2, and 4 2s are 8, oxygen becomes 8. Now we will see whether the equation is balanced. Hydrogen 4 to the left hand side, 2 plus 2, 4, and right hand side, 2 2s are 4. This is 4 and 4 balance, hydrogen. Sulfur, you have 2 atoms of sulfur to the left hand side, and right hand side, you have 2 atoms of sulfur. This is balanced, sulfur is balanced. Oxygen, you have 7 and 1, 8 left hand side, and you have 4 2s are 8 to the right hand side. The equation is balanced. Second one, we have SO2 plus H2S giving you S plus H2O. Now, in the same way, we will begin here. We have sulfur 1 plus 1, 2 left hand side, oxygen you have 2, and hydrogen we have 2. Right hand side, sulfur we have 1, hydrogen we have 2, and oxygen we have 1. Now, here left hand side, all the atoms are 2, 2, and here hydrogen you have 2, sulfur you have 1, and we'll begin with oxygen, which is 1 over here and 2 to the left hand side. So we'll try to balance to the right hand side oxygen by placing 2 in front of H2O. So this 2 is applicable to hydrogen also, and oxygen. Oxygen becomes 2 and hydrogen becomes 2, 2s are 4. Now, since hydrogen becomes 4 the right hand side, left hand side we have 2, we'll try to balance hydrogen left hand side 2 by placing 2 in front of H2S. So this becomes 2 2s are 4 hydrogen, and sulfur becomes 2 plus 1 3, and right hand side we have 1 sulfur, so we place 3 in front of sulfur so that it becomes 3 to the right hand side. Now we'll see whether all the atoms are balanced in this equation. Sulfur 1 plus 2 becomes 3 to the left hand side. We have 3 sulfur over here, right hand side, which is balanced. Here 4 we have hydrogen, 2 2s are 4. 2 2s are 4, and hydrogen right hand side we have 2 2s are 4 here. It's balanced over here. And oxygen you have 2 to the left hand side here, and 2 this too is applicable to oxygen also. So two oxygen atoms here, the equation is balanced. Third one we have Ag plus HCl giving you AgCl plus H2. Same procedure we'll follow, my dear children. We'll place Ag, H and Cl, the atoms of the elements, on the left hand side. We have Ag as 1, H as 1 and Cl as 1. Right hand side we have Ag 1, Cl 1 and hydrogen we have 2. As I said, we'll begin with the highest number of atoms of the element, that is hydrogen. Right hand side we have 2 and left hand side we have 1. So we'll try to balance this by placing 2 in front of HCl. So here hydrogen becomes 2, chlorine becomes, this 2 is applicable to chlorine also. So chlorine becomes 2. Now chlorine is 2 to the left hand side. Right hand side is 1. We'll try to balance by placing 2 in front of AgCl. That is, Ag becomes 2 now and Cl becomes 2. Since Ag becomes 2 to the right hand side now, we can place 2 in front of Ag and try to balance to the left hand side silver also. So now we will see whether the equation is balanced, my dear children. Silver you have 2, the left hand side Ag, your right hand side Ag is 2. Then hydrogen you have left hand side 2 and here H2 you have, it's balanced. And chlorine you have 2 left hand side and chlorine right hand side 2, the equation is balanced. Next one we have D, NaOH plus H2SO4 giving you Na2SO4 plus H2O. Same procedure we will follow, my dear children. Sodium we will place left hand side, sodium we have, oxygen we have, hydrogen we have and sulfur we have. So sodium is 1 to the left hand side, oxygen is 4 plus 1, 5, hydrogen we have 2 plus 1, 3 left hand side and sulfur we have 1. Now right hand side we will place sodium, oxygen, hydrogen and sulfur. Now sodium we have 2 to the right hand side, then oxygen you have 4 plus 1, 5 right hand side, hydrogen we have 2 and sulfur we have 1. Now oxygen is 5, 5, so we will not touch oxygen in this case, my dear children. Hydrogen is the highest number of atoms, hydrogen we'll try to balance first, at which is 3 to the left hand side and right hand side it is 2. So we'll place 2 over here and see what happens. 2 2s are 4, hydrogen becomes 2. Now this 2 is applicable to oxygen also, so 2 oxygen atoms plus 4 atoms, this becomes 6. Now left hand side we have 5 oxygen atoms and right hand side we have 6. So we'll try to balance this first by putting 2 in front of NaOH. We'll see what it happens. Now Na becomes 2, then oxygen becomes 2 plus 4, 6 and hydrogen becomes 2 plus 2, 4. We'll see whether the equation is balanced now. 2 sodium to the left hand side here and 2 sodium here, Na, 2 you have right hand side, which is balanced. Oxygen you have 4 plus 2, 6. Right hand side you have oxygen as 4 plus 2, which is 6 over here. Hydrogen, you have 2 plus 2, 4 left hand side. Here you have 2 2s are 4, hydrogen 4 over right hand side. Sulfur, you have 1 left hand side and 1 to the right hand side. The equation is balanced. Thank you.